It's times like this when 19-year-old Julia Adams finds purpose. Before becoming an artist, Adams, who was diagnosed with autism when she was 2 years old, wondered how she fit in.
I saw people, they think that I am different.
That changed last year when Adams met with Sam Goldstein. He's a neuropsychologist. He had an idea for a book and he needed an illustrator.
After I showed him a picture in my portfolio, he said, "Will you draw for me for my illustration book?" And I said, "Oh, yes, I can."
Adams went to work, pouring emotion into her art. Her own feelings of alienation, of feeling misunderstood, were put into the images of Billy. He's an autistic boy who loves rocks.
He likes to find rocks as I like to draw. It's my different talent than him. My cousin, Devin, who has autism, and his classmates have written a lot of letters to me.
Adam's cousin, Devin, always felt he needed to be better understood. So his class read Julia's book.
What we liked about the story most is that we learned it is okay to be different. It just touched my heart. I almost cried. I just felt like I was brought hope to them. It made me feel happy inside.
Dr. Sanjay Gupta, CNN, reporting.